Hey now, say now, what's up, y'all? Look, forget the normal greeting. She won't let me pump her gas. Like, she,
I didn't know she was trying to.
And she was trying to leave the cars on while I was in the middle. So guess
I
what?
She was staying in the car.
She didn't want me to survive even if I did pump her gas. So I think when the women wear those little sleeves off their shirts, they think they like are better or more independent. But that doesn't mean that you shouldn't let someone else pump your gas.
How about
that? Look at her, y'all. See how she leaned over when she leaned over like that. We about to go to shoot pool. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're about to go shoot pool. So maybe I'll check in again if I have time. But I really wanted y'all to know
this. She's about to get this work.
Yeah. When you know when certain people say that they just be bragging for no reason. Not nobody who dance like that would even have the courage to beat me in anything. Let's see.
America, she's hating.
Why do you keep only speaking to America? India, people, I have.
Oh, okay. Well,
you know
I'm
what?
Sorry.
Forget her.
World. Sorry, world.
I branched off a little bit. Some people in some other countries are watching me. Yeah, they be like, well, she's not talking to us. Look, she done went.
United Nations.
She went all the way over there for the garbage can.
Sorry, United Nations.
To everyone else who may be watching.
Did I include everybody?
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about you keep only speaking to America.
I stopped. I said in United Nations.
That's like only speaking to Memphis or only speaking to Nashville. All right, y'all. It's a little chilly out here.
I said United Nations. Didn't you hear me say United Nations?
I believe it.
Don't bring her in. Guys.
She heard me.
Guys, we got another hater back there in the background. She tried to get that lady on her side.
She was on my side. She heard me.
We have to all the other countries that are now watching. Before, she could just say America. I'm still a small fish in this pond, but there are more people now watching, and I appreciate y'all for tuning in. And y'all stay tuned. If she starts driving
worldwide.
Crazy.
See, worldwide.
She learned one compound word, and that. If she starts driving crazy, I'm going to hit y'all back up so that if I got to say some last words, somebody know my thoughts, all right?
Testimonial.
Yeah. Now she got to use sanitizer because she wouldn't let anybody pump her gas. She look good, though, don't she, y'all?
Yeah, she really thinks she know what she doing. And she really thinks she about to beat the champ. I don't like to brag, but I swear to you, anytime somebody try to line up the pool balls before you, that means they think they know what they're doing.
Really?
I mean, what are you doing? Do you even know what you're doing? Do I need to teach you anything?
Yes, I know what I'm doing.
I mean, what's this red thing you got on?
This is my mask.
You've been an op. You know? Hey, how are you doing?
Good, how are you
doing? I'm doing well. This is for my YouTube channel. You doing okay? I guess you're going to be our waitress?
Yes, ma'am.
What's your name?
Alexis,
y'all. She's going to be our waitress for tonight.
Couldn't afford a car, so her mama named her Alexis.
That is not, that's kind of insulting as hell.
That's what he said.
That is insulting as hell. Your mom probably could buy you 10 cars. Now, apologize to the waitress.
So it just reminds me
she
of
gonna use Kanye West lyrics and think it's not going to be insulting. That man's still mad he didn't win the election. What? I mean, y'all, I'm sorry that y'all had to see that, but who does those kind of lyrics? You couldn't have named any more lyrics that were more.
Are you going to play or are you going to be in my head or what you going to do?
I could be in your head
tonight.
And play. Ain't that right, solar system? Ain't that right?
Talking stuff tonight.
What are you drinking tonight,
man? I'm not drinking, but I want, wait, what's the food? What would you recommend food-wise?
Tonight, we have two specials.
Okay.
And then we have the buy one, get one free
bonus. Okay, I don't want them all in the wings. Wait, is that all you have in wings stuff?
On special.
Okay.
Special.
Okay, guys, give me a minute. Y'all gonna see her cheat in a minute, but let me find out what I want to eat, and then I'll hit get back with you guys, okay? Say bye, cheater. That was
not
her.
A cheater.
When she looked up, that was bye. Ignore the music in the background. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this, but I just had to show y'all. She really thinks she know what she doing. Like, what the? When I looked up, she was trying to set the balls. But okay, if she know what she doing, I give her credit, y'all. But if she don't, you will hear from me. The moment of truth. Can she break
break the balls. That's important. I'm not.
The question is, do I go get one to go in?
It's not my strong suit, but let's see. She aiming it right. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Did any go in? How hard is my job going to be?
Not yet. Come on.
Okay. My job ain't gonna be hard.
Something to do.
Hold on.
Okay, America. She.
Miss when they have to try all the angles, like where am I going with it? Oh, that would have been good for it to come back down this way, but y'all, what am I aiming for? Stripes or solids? Look at this. What would y'all aim for? Stripes or solids?
Yeah.
I don't know why I've been wanting to take these off shots.
Yeah, she thinks she's, you know, legendary pool shark. Look at her. Look at that, America. Look at that, America. She just thinks she's a legendary pool shark, like she just belong in Vegas.
First of all, we got Russians and some more people on here while you keep only talking to America.
I'm just saying. Oh, okay.
I'm trying to think. I've been trying to think worldwide, even though right now I'm just.
Okay, worldwide.
I'm just citywide. Like I'm trying. I'm making baby steps. But we're going to look back in a year and we're going to be global. And
right.
That's going to be the.
You're going to be like, look at this shit.
And I'm gonna be like, she was an op then, she's an op now. Sis, why don't you just opt out?
Okay.
Cause she killing me, making me think that bandana is a real mask and it's not.
It is a mask. That's what the store said,
and that's why
I got it. I bought it in the mask section.
Oh. Oh, damn it. What's happening?
I wanted to go.
Y'all, I'm going to. This is very hard.
I just did an easy setup.
No, there's no easy setup
yes,
from
is.
This angle.
Yes, it is.
Now, real pool players might try to
easy
take
easy setup. I got you.
Nah, it depends on how short or tall your arms or your limbs are. This is either easy or hard.
This is easy. You got this. So you going for that? Like I gave her an easy setup, y'all.
Why do you keep saying that? Easy is relative to the person, and this is not.
And
easy.
She chose to go the hard way.
That's not easy. If that's what you think, if you think this is easy, I would have to hit this.
That red and white is easy.
And push it.
That yellow is easy.
It's not
yellow
easy. If my arms aren't equal, like where I would have to stand with my injury, it's gonna be hard for me to push this.
Okay. Oh, she got one in, so.
But it wasn't easy, so I'm
stripes. Stripes is her ball.
Stripes, ladies and gentlemen.
Stripes it is.
I'm gonna have to go with purple and white, but it's just gonna be a harder push.
Okay.
I ain't gonna cheat because she didn't see it. You didn't see it. And the
you
camera,
scratched.
The camera didn't see it either. Because she don't know how to hold you right.
I slicked, saw it at the corner of my eye.
She don't know how to hold you right.
But I didn't, you know.
But I'm an honest person. I scratched this ball by accident. So you know what? It's not fair. It's
I think I might have gotten it. I just had the camera was like this way.
So I'm going to let her lopsided hands hold it. Because she didn't do right. And let me get all of this footage. You see? She wore the black tights and the shirt off sleeve, hoping to entice somebody. But I will not be falling because I have a strategy and I'm gonna play it cool. Look, when they be overlooking like they really got some, that's how you.
She gonna keep hanging.
You got a whole tape. Look like one of my strikes went in, sis.
Whoa.
Good job. So y'all, one of my strikes went in. Thank you.
I'm giving her the good setups. I'm about to turn up.
You think this easy, then something wrong with you.
I'm about to turn up after this, y'all.
Oh,
it goes.
Go in. Oh my God.
I knew it. If it was gonna go in, I was gonna be like, man.
People hate. Anisha, really? This what you gonna take over that yellow one? It's like, it's almost in if you push it in.
It ain't, yeah, if I push
you,
it.
Know what I'm saying? You just barely tap it and that yellow going in. Honestly, that orange is hard. Okay.
Like you said,
it's
easier than the little
one. Nah, that one is super easy though. What y'all think?
Damn.
Now, if you had done that with the yellow, look at it. Ooh. Okay, now I gotta find a stripe that's willing to go in. Stripe ball that's willing
you
to go in.
You already got one. Don't play.
No, you don't play.
You got one already. Told y'all I be giving her the setups. It's how it goes. You got another one out there. Wait a minute. A little bit more to the left, sis.
I really didn't think I was there.
Look, a little bit more to the left.
Yeah, I really didn't think I was there.
Damn, I don't
want to
hit yours.
Sis, I was about to say. Tell me you gave me an easy setup. How is that easy
tonight
though?
Tonight is that night. Tonight,
y'all, look.
I'm giving her all the easy setups, okay? Because after this, after y'all are gone, I'm burning that ass up.
What else gonna be easy for me tonight, folks? You know what I'm saying? Well, right, no, I'm just playing. I'm just talking about the game. Y'all stay thinking bad. Y'all stay thinking I roll. You know what I'm saying? Okay, I can't do that. I can't do any of these. So the only thing I can do is try to push this, or I can play defense.
No, you can actually hit. You can hit one of those, go down hard, and come back up.
If I was Karen, Allison Fisher.
You got to know how to curve.
Or Karen, the professional.
You
got to
know about that. She got to know about that curve.
I don't know. I'm never going to know about the curve. But if I was Allison Fisher, I could do this, but I'm not. I may have to play defense, y'all. And defense is where you just block them from having a shot. And if that's all you got to do, to block them from having a shot, don't mind if I do.
I always a hater.
I need to block. No, I need to break up my shots anyway. Let me break up this middle patch.
Don't be the op your whole life, man. Tell her don't be an op her whole life.
I technically gave her something. Don't use my word, cause you op. Then look, she done took off her op uniform, the red mask. That's what she could have done that 3 hits ago. But
are you serious?
If you want to make,
keep talking shit.
If you want to make your life harder,
keep talking shit.
I'm saying if you want to make your life harder, then
at the end of the day, and then I gave you one here. You're welcome.
You can't give me you're what welcome. I take, sis.
You didn't take it though. I'm the one who accidentally hit it in for you, so you didn't take it.
Somebody won't come get their auntie. I'm just saying.
She with the shit, y'all. That on camera.
This sleeve was a whoa, guys, look who just y'all. I just met this guy. Y'all, this guy is so suave. I didn't even know he was gonna come. Look,
you
he
know,
showed up, y'all.
Y'all
look his eyes, so y'all gone.
You said you ain't know.
You just took somebody's baby mama.
I just took it.
You just took somebody's baby mama.
In my pocket.
Leave one for me. Well, okay. Nah, they ain't gotta be a baby mama for me. Give me a Cooper.
You want Cooper? Okay.
Yeah.
You probably can get one of them, too. I know how to do the mating calls.
Deidre, look what she did. She tried to wear a sleeve off the shirt to distract. Like, that's going to work for us.
Yeah.
Man, you too strong for that.
Yeah.
We ain't falling for this.
Yeah,
we looking, but we ain't. We clap
for
bone. You got to be in biology to know that.
You got to have a
2.7. Osteology. You got to know
yeah.
the study of bones.
Yeah.
You got to know that.
Y'all are so good.
You got to have that.
She tried to distract us. America, that's not going to work. Since that's who she always talking to. It ain't. Then she put on some lipstick, y'all.
She got
all she needed was some Vaseline. She could have wore Vaseline,
she
not
got
that.
Decorated.
I had on Vaseline, thank you.
Somebody took that off, didn't it?
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
My glass.
What?
My glass.
I'm playing, y'all. Don't believe. Don't please don't listen to anything I say tonight.
She's so with the shit tonight. I'm not gonna get that.
That's our waitress.
Okay, how you doing?
As you can see, still putting me in difficult positions, so I gotta play defense.
You like it from behind the back, I thought. Of the play.
You thought.
Of the play. We gotta measure. Cause I can't even get it there while I'm gonna tap it off the wall today. Guys, now I gotta play defense. And let me show y'all how to strategically play defense. When you don't have an offensive shot, just play defense. Thank me later. Some of y'all be still trying to find a shot. Just play defense.
See a little breezy over there, but I can't. I don't have a little close up, so I don't know what she look like. What a personality like. Look like a guy that might be with her. So let me turn the camera off or he come and jack me up.
Alright, y'all. This is this place called Bailey's in Nashville. It's really cool. You got some private areas, so you don't have to necessarily be around people, especially with the virus running with it, but you still want to have fun. It's only a few people in here, and that's kind of where we are hanging for the night, just to get out of the house. There's just so much going on. This is the cornhole game. I got familiar with this game at the YMCA, and that was so much fun, y'all. There you go. You got plenty of room. There's some more pool tables over in that direction, and there's some here, and then there's some over there. And we're up in that right corner by ourselves. So, if you can see, there you go. Got plenty. And it's really empty in here tonight, honestly.
That's Bailey's, guys. That's the little logo and sign for Bailey's Sports Grill. If y'all want to come by. I'm walking out to my car, and because I'm by myself, so I'm going to put on the... Oh, my God. I don't know which car she... I'm not going to lie. I didn't look at the car that we were in, so I got to figure out which one we're in. Okay. Now that I found the car, you know, when you walk out by yourself, it's a different world, so you're gonna make sure you're Dwayne Wayne in it. Okay, that's where we are. Came to my car to get my ice. The waitress took my ice. And of course, you know, I like drinking out of the cups, because why would I need to? All right, so I'm gonna be in this joint, just chilling for a minute. But, okay. Yeah, I'm kind of tired. That little walk, I really gotta get to a gym. But it's only, I'm limited in the gym anyway. One, it's the virus is just really limiting me on what I can and cannot do, because I'm like, there's only so much you can and cannot do, right? It's dark right now, but y'all kind of bear with me. I'll try to lean in the light side of the car, okay? But yeah, like, it's really making me think, because like, we've had relatives kind of die from that. So when that happens, you start thinking like, this is serious. Like, you know it's serious already, but you know when it hits closer to home, you're like, okay, this is serious. One minute somebody's okay, and you're thinking, okay, cool, they're going to be good. And then the next minute, they're gone. And so you do want to take precautions in that retrospect. But so it's almost like we got to be careful for nothing. Like, we're just walking amongst this thing and hoping that we survive the year, honestly. And then you hope when people have to leave here, because there's no coming back when you leave, you know what I mean? So you're hoping when people have to leave here that they leave here in a way where, you know, just in a way where, you know, they were happy with where they were, you know, with the creator and with people around them, you know, because there's no coming back. So here's I came back to the car for it. There you go. It says it's good. What does it say on here? Oh, that's good. That's what it says. Okay, so I'm going to sit here for a minute. And then I'm going to go back in, okay? I think Anisha was losing in pool the last I checked. She was learning how to hold the stick. And I was like, girl, you should already know how to hold the stick. But you sitting there because you came in like you was a professional. But you weren't. So... she's not Allison Fisher, you know. That's who I was watching, Allison Fisher. And I forgot Karen's last name, but I was watching the Karen lady with the black hair. She was really good. And I watched the people who do trick shots and stuff like that, because I think that's fun as hell. So I'm like, if I'm gonna play pool, I'm gonna learn it. You know, I'm like really gonna learn it. I'm one of those Jills of all trades. You know, I could do a lot of stuff, but I'd rather honestly master a few things than just be good at a lot of stuff. Than, you know, but it just so happens I came out with the one of those gifts where I could be good at different things, which is a good thing. But you rather want to master those things. You know what I mean? So I've been practicing my editing skills lately. These last few days, I've been up and people were like, man, I haven't talked to you in a minute. Or, hey, are you good? You know, and I'm good, y'all. But honestly, since that car crash, I've honestly just been trying to focus on me in the sense of developing and growing and learning new skills and traits, because I can't work a regular job. So when I get out of this thing, I have to be okay with, you know, being a YouTuber in the sense of that it being where the bulk of my income will come from when I become monetized, because I'm not in a position with where my ankle is. You know, you'll see me walking around in short distances. But when it's time for me to actually take strides in different places, or walk through a Walmart, or walk through a park or something like that, it takes a lot for me. And y'all don't know that because, of course, I'm being me. I'm being that person that holds back a little bit and don't say when I'm hurting or when it's difficult for me, because I feel like I'm gonna get through it. So why am I complaining in the process? So y'all don't see that part of me, but I'm not gonna lie, it's taking a lot. And even when I have to look in this camera and I see my scars reminding me of that accident, I'm just like, man, I hope y'all are okay with who I am. You know, I hope that the people that are listening to me are okay with understanding that, you know, you're dealing with someone who has been through a lot, but I don't hold that against me. You know what I'm saying? Like, and when you see someone and you don't know where their scars come from, you're just like, you know, why are they in the camera like that when they have so many scars? And it's like, trust me, that's not where I thought I would be, but that's where I am. And I ended up, you know, allowing some of the things that life threw at me to scar me. And, you know, I have new scars on top of old scars. And that's the ironic part. What y'all don't know is that scar here, the one that's really, really more big than the others, I can't show you. I mean, you can see it, but you can see it. But it's on top of another scar. And the scar that's up here next to my eyebrow, it's on top of an older scar. These scars are on top of old scars. And the scars that were previously there came from when I was a little kid and my mom left me with my siblings and my older siblings. And they were, I think, playing or something like that. I have to ask Shamika what they were doing. But they left me in the house, I guess. And you know how sometimes, you know, if the baby's sleeping or, you know, doing something else, you know, they're not thinking, they're just being kids, you know, and no ill intent. But a nail went through my jaw and then up here, and a nail went through this part of my head or whatever. So I was, even at a baby, dealing with trauma that I didn't realize, because, you know, at the moment you go through it, but you're not remembering those things because you were just a kid. So yeah. So you guys are looking at my scars, and as I heal, you know, I'm hoping, you know, that life finally understands that, listen, you're dealing with a fighter, you're dealing with someone who's not going to quit, but what you're not going to do is make me give up. I've just come through too much, and it's like, at some point life is going to give, and it's going to give in a way where I'm going to be winning and not on the short end of the stick. But until then, guys, thank y'all for rocking with me. I appreciate it. I'll probably go a couple of more times where you guys may see me inside of playing a little pool, since it's completely empty in there tonight. So that's a good thing. So we made sure that, you know, we weren't around people and there was no one else, so that we could enjoy our game or whatever. All right, y'all, I got out of the car because Anisha said it's my going pool. You know, I was playing the winner. Guess who lost? We're not gonna say it on camera, but she lost. And so it's my time to play against Theatrics. So let's see if I can beat a poet in this go round of pool. She lost.
But I'm cute, oh, yeah. Though. I still look good even after it lost. So.
But losing it and cute is not.
Don't matter. I'd rather lose and be cute than lose and be ugly. I mean.
That's true.
Just saying.
That's true.
Just saying.
Okay, wait, so you got nothing.
Thank you,
Dad. Now. Don't be adding a bad commentary, because be the new
anchor
to get fired.
Now it's Beatrix's time. Oh, wait a minute. That went so fast. I mean, you know, I didn't even.
If we got a biased news reporter, we might need to hire somebody.
I am not biased. I'm reporting the news.
It did go in fast. I didn't catch it. Okay, so he has the stripe ball. And she has
I got the solid.
Solid. She's strategically thinking about how this ball is going to go in.
Don't be walking around me like that.
She's orbiting her solar system. Wait. And she's on defense. And he's like, he's doing his, he's going to figure it out. Ooh, that was nice, okay. So now as Righteous approaches, she's looking at her solar system and seeing what all she has. Yeah, but it went back and she hit two balls in the process. I mean, so now he's gonna come back and see if he can hit this strike. Almost, but he couldn't quite get it into the hole. See, both of them are missing the holes at this point.
We can't play offense, play defense, but.
I sense some competitiveness going on here. So, looks like she has a strategy brewing up in her mind. Let's see what this strategy does.
On strike, she saw it, right?
She done, you know, went all the way around.
I'm solid, she's strike.
We got a game. Got a game.
Well, you can't play offense, play defense.
What? And it didn't really work. It went in. So it looked like he's going for the yellow. Ooh, and
that
he got it.
Green,
that was so sexy.
That's how bias works.
No, it
bias
doesn't.
Works when you call someone
I just said it was. Sexy. It was. It was a sexy hit.
I'm just saying that's bias. Unless you're gonna go around calling everybody stuff.
Yeah, sexy. When you hit it sexy.
I'm calling my shit sexy.
What you want me to call it in?
Nothing. Be biased. I'd rather you be consistent.
That is. Oh my God, I'm neutral in this thing, okay?
Nope, not calling somebody stuff sexy.
I know. If you hit it and it looks sexy, I'm gonna say it's sexy.
But don't, please.
It went in. They gang up on me all night, but I'm just doing commentary and I'm wrong. He missed the hole. And now it's Righteous' turn. Ooh, she did a trick shot and okay. Let me find out. You got tricks up your sleeve. You know, this is how much seriousness goes on when they both of them quiet and ain't nobody talking shit to each other. They just quiet and concentrating on these balls. Somebody is very competitive. Ooh, right on the edge. Thank you.
It's about 5:35 a.m. in the morning. You know me, I'm up editing. And I realize when I'm editing this video that Theatrix bamboozled me. You know how? He told me that he didn't call a pocket. And as you clearly see in that video, yeah, I zoomed in for y'all and for Miss Bias. I zoomed in real good for her. He did call a pocket. In fact, he called the wrong pocket. Now, that was grounds for it to be my goal, not grounds for it to still be his goal. I was only saying, good job, thank you for not cheating me, because I thought he thought that I was not okay with him getting the point because we weren't calling at all. But he called a pocket and he called it wrong. So I don't know. I have to sit here and think about this thing. It's calling the wrong pocket. I don't know, usually in the streets, you know how we play it. That would be grounds for it to be the other person's go. How about I just call it a rematch with no biased women there? We're going to have two people there. One, I'm going to have a date too, because clearly it's going to be biased if I don't. I need a cheerleader. So the answer is, oh, I'm coming for you. I'm going to play the rest of this clip, but I'm up here editing this and I just saw you called a pocket. It was just the wrong pocket. I thought you were saying that you didn't call a pocket at all. And so, nah, bro, I'm not okay with it. Oh, it's going to be a rematch. Hey, my people, you looking at Bias? She called his shot sexy. Is that not Bias? Don't put your lips near me. You said Bias. Sexy to his. I'm That's Bias.
Her ball was sexy too, y'all.
My nothing
I
was.
I told her it was sexy.
It's time for her to lose. It's her go. DeAndre, you want to say something to the people? What does that mean, you cocky?
All I do is win, win, win.
Oh, I'm sorry. We got technical difficulties. She getting beside herself because she learned how to do the bracket up. It's her go. Look, he want me to play him so bad.
Oh,
he like, I don't want to play the bad one.
I'm using the loser racket.
He like, I don't want to play the bad one.
So when you racked, that made me think that you lost. I don't know why. I want to
take it. You got me right behind me with that ball. I may want to have babies. I don't, but I may want to.
I don't, but
you
I may want
to.
That's right.
Move that way.
Why I gotta move? I'm in the right position.
No, you're not.
If somebody get in front of me, that's their prerogative. They want to be there.
I can't help. This is where the ball ended.
It's on this side, though. It's not right here. If you use my space for your pleasure, that's you. Hey, guys, y'all see she using my place for her special pleasure.
Awkward.
Huh?
Is this the right angle I should be using?
No, I ain't
talking about this.
What is
this? Spin on this.
Shut up.
Now the shade ain't that good.
You got some here?
I ain't got none yet.
I mean, are we shocked?
I can't get none.
I'm trying to get that angle.
Damn, you striking. That's how you do it. That's how we do it.
I mean, as long as you know your role.
There
you go.
I don't even know where my role is.
What?
I'm gonna try to get a seductive eye to somebody. Just get the shot in. Just get the shot in.
Oh, I'm supposed to do this.
Unscramble it, sis. When you can't play offense, play defense. I gotta teach her everything. Look at her, gotta ask for a shot because she already know. And this lemon drop thing she keep ordering, that ain't cute.
This is
Them and drop what?
It ain't even good. Huh?
Them and drop what?
That ain't good.
You on your commentary.
Don't interrupt my commentary. Dick Vitale don't get interrupted.
Dick Vitale.
I mean, you don't know who that is, so you think I'm talking bad.
Is.
Okay. Anybody want to get her some tips?
Hey.
Not tips, I mean tips.
Hey, it's listening now, yo.
I need me a pool mate so I can have some fun.
You got one right there. Shit.
I'm in a pool.
Y'all been on each other's side the whole damn night.
I mean, you really gonna get hit if that's the shot he taking, sis. I mean, why would you stand behind?
How he cheat so much.
Good shot.
Same time, come on.
You gotta go the same time.
Okay.
Hold on, let me get from the side. Okay. Your aims are off.
Says the person on the sideline.
Yeah.
I mean, it just ain't my turn yet.
You gonna fail when it is.
Such a hater.
Oh, he got one. Oh. That's two, so no matter what, that's more than what I got. Okay, I got one in.
You finally got one in.
3-1. Count
what do you go to on this?
Oh yeah, we need to set a score. That's 3-1. What
are we gonna call it? That's only 3-1 because that's how we doing it, but what?
How many you got?
Four.
Okay.
3-1.
We wanna go to 10?
Okay. 10-1.
I made
3-1. And they're going to 10.
I cheated immediately.
Hold on.
Game over.
Get the hole too,
because
that's the point.
I mean the hole. Let me do this, please.
Trust your aim.
Woo, he got it. Come on, Righteous. Up. Oh, close.
He got it.
He did. He got it in there.
Okay. So that's 5-1.
5-1.
Coming through.
Come on, uh-huh. Baby.
I cannot play that
game. Let your hand
just have
to give it a little try.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
1-1.
Five, six, seven. It's 7, and yours is 2.
He got 3 more, so that'll be 8.
No, I got.
He got 7.
I got 7.
7? I thought it was 5. Okay.
Yeah.
So 7, and I got 1 in there. So
5-2.
How you got a 5-2? 7-2, right?
I mean 7-2. I'm sorry.
Y'all gonna stop confusing me so it look like I cheated him.
7-2.
He gonna replay it like.
I've been drinking. 7-2.
Wait, so that man ain't no way to catch up. I can't. He just got missed already.
Okay.
He lucky I ain't helping.
8.
Dang, it was so close. Ah, that counts. And cornhole, that counts. 3-2. How many did it?
10. So that's 10.
You got 3?
Yep.
Okay, 3-7. That's 7+3 is 10. So you got it before I did.
Yeah.
All right, so it's Anisha go. Anisha, I don't know how I feel about letting you hold red because you've been an op. But I'm going to let you hold.
But my name is Red. Come on.
Her name is Pure Passion. Don't
her
be fooled.
Her name is Red.
All right, guys, we're going to start with 10. Is there an aim score? You guys can start when you're ready.
Okay, so we'll cross from each other. So you count us down?
Okay, sure, if you just need a countdown, baby. One.
I don't need one.
Two.
That's
if
what
you
she
need
is.
A countdown, it started at one.
Three, two, one, go.
I need to count up then.
Okay. Sorry. I should have known she was going to start like that.
Shut up.
One over there. One over there. Two to one to start, guys. No cheating on my count. No bias here. Like there was.
Sure.
Like there was a moment ago.
No bias. I'm gonna stop saying that.
There go. Did you make that last one?
No.
Okay, so one and one.
Mm-hmm.
It was 2-1 at first, so it is now 3-2.
How was it 3-2?
Because you just made one.
He had two the first time.
Yeah, he made. No, he just made two, right?
Made one, but I had two last
game. Right, so that's three.
Yeah.
You said 3-1. I got 3-2.
No, 3-2.
Oh, okay.
Guys, thank y'all for listening, because she not.
I know, she be biased.
Y'all remember 3-2, okay? I'm only going to count what y'all get this round and add it to the 3-2.
Okay.
Should have known that. One. Is that blue? It was two, right? One. Two and two. So it was 3-2. So now that's 5-4. Y'all lucky math working for me tonight, because it normally isn't. Man, I hate math. 5-4 to start. We'll add these to the number. Go.
Just saying, she's a whore.
Whoa, sir. Three to two. It was 5-4 to start, so that's 8-6.
He got three in?
Yeah.
And I got two in.
And if you don't believe me, you could have watched him pull it out, but.
Hey.
No, sir.
Like,
Lord.
That's not a bad thing to watch.
So, wait, that's 8-6?
Yeah.
Okay.
You sure?
We can always replace a ma'am that wasn't watching. I mean, she about leaning all the way in anyway. I mean.
No, I'm not. Seriously?
You got one?
I did.
So that's seven.
So
jeez, America.
I'm competitive and aggressive.
Jeez, America. 8-7. She,
I'm aggressive. Okay.
I pick a side now.
See me how y'all gang up on me?
Now I pick a side. Which would you choose? Uh-oh, shoot. Sir, you better go faster. Oh! That was three.
That's nine.
And I hit one, right?
Uh-huh. That's nine. Wait.
No, I had seven.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. You got 10. At least I was about to tell you, because your math like my old math.
Yeah, I won. I'm thinking I had six, but I was seven.
Yeah, she finally won one. It's my goal to go against the winner.
Yeah.
All right, so you got, it's the actual sign to hold the camera, but he might be aiming at one person. We don't know.
Yeah, you, because you his favorite right now.
I hope I'm the favorite.
I ain't holding
down
for that.
No, no, it was her who said it. You can't blame my folks for her. It needs to speak.
Whatever, you said it.
I don't even like being on this side with my injured leg.
Well, you know, you gotta learn how to work out.
Look how far up you are.
You gotta learn how to work out.
She was cheating the whole game. I don't know why you.
I know how to work out. You know what?
She leaned all the way in.
You know how to work
outside.
But no, you complaining now about this?
They know they can't comply.
Well, don't complain about that side.
I put in work.
And it's red.
I put in work.
And it's red. Get it in
your mind, sis. There we go. Top your nose, sis. It just
gives me time.
To do what? Fail?
You only got one in.
Let's see who leads it next. Sis, if that's how you get
the one. One.
If that's how you get the one.
One, baby. It don't matter. One, one.
Don't count my number for
one,
you.
One, one. For me. I'm counting for you.
One, one.
Look at that. And I'm back first.
Now, sis.
Come
on,
that counts.
It's gonna
count by the time.
Damn it.
One over here.
Six.
One over there. Two, two.
If we count the little thing that just dropped in.
Look, you can't get mad at how it goes.
He on the edge like this.
You can't get mad at how it goes in, sis.
Don't starve
in
this shit.
Come on back, baby.
What you
got to
say about that?
One over there.
We the only one getting that. We still tied.
Three, three.
Well, one of us outdo the other. That's when we can talk. We still tied, sis.
Okay.
Come on.
What you want?
Little
Paula
Abdul outfit. Come on.
Oh, man.
In the 90s.
See how this goes?
Oh,
she wanna,
man.
No,
I'm just saying.
Okay.
She tried to strike me with her outfit. It ain't working.
Oh, man. You go one. You go two.
One.
You go one. You go three on that side.
I got one. She behind. She up
on one.
I got three.
She got three on that side.
Yes.
Yep.
I must have been blinking.
So what that is? That's 3-5.
You supposed to know.
I'm supposed to keep them cool.
Seriously,
you only up by two.
It's 3-5.
You find out she's trying to keep right.
Yeah. One over here. 4-5, 4-6.
3.
Ah, yeah.
5-6. So
I got 3.
6-6.
You wanna count it? You been counting all yours and going out. Throw that thing at your pipeline.
Now you wanna go for the
juggler,
okay.
I'm trying to win, sis. We're trying to get the 10 first.
7.
What the fuck? 6.
8.
Seven, I got 3.
9.
I got
9.
One.
It's 9-8.
9-8.
I'm winning, sis.
You need one more. I know. I just said you need one more.
I don't need you. You can't count mine.
Even when I give her
props. She can't count mine. I don't trust her.
She's
trying to go fast.
Come on.
She's trying to get a little bit further.
Right.
Come on.
I'm not.
Team.
Mine already is.
That's game right there.
I ain't see it go in.
I seen it.
So system, y'all saw it.
I'm watching
right?
It. So I gotta see it.
Thank you.
Ain't no bet you did. Be mad, little man. Be mad, little man.
Cause you won one, I won one.
Come on.
I won one.
Well, technically you won one too.
Yeah.
Ain't no way to break that unless we have nothing to see. Well, it could be. All three of us go one more round. We just gonna miss. You just gonna go in it. Or take one out. Somebody got
that mean everybody get.
So I'm saying?
No, y'all just go one round. And whoever get the most in, win.
Three.
No, everybody get four.
We get three.
Everybody get four. Everybody get four. Y'all just
everybody get four.
Y'all just go.
It's
whoever
fine.
Get
everybody get four here, we just go first.
Whoever get the
she's
most.
Scared, but it's okay. Don't look at me, Anisha.
I'm outside of four.
Yep.
Okay. Ready?
You're on one.
Why are you looking at me?
I need to focus. Go. I want to see you go.
Two. Two. Three.
Three.
One. Two. Three.
Three.
That's two threes there.
All you gotta do is make
four.
Four.
If he don't, then me and Nish got a head off, and you already know who winning it. You know what I'm saying?
Get a head off.
Don't do that, Nish. Don't do that.
Yeah, get the head off.
Two. All he needs one more to tie. We all three. All right, Nisha, y'all two go ahead off. And then it's my go, guys. We start out. All right, this is for the tie off between all three of us in the final round. Okay, one went in for her. All he needs is two to go in. Okay, he's still on the same path. Ah! Okay, so it's me and him next. Here you go.
First, you said. Okay.
One.
You got first, second,
you got
another.
Third. Okay. Right?
Okay. I went one, and then you went one. So we both got tied again, right? We got to go run off again because he beat me.
What?
So I won, but y'all both got one.
Right.
Oh, you got one.
So we gotta go again because yeah.
Here you had this side. I don't want this side at all.
Go now, go now.
Okay, I falsely took second place.
Did she say falsely?
I took second place by accident, y'all, but I'm
we
fair.
Got 1-1, y'all, so we gotta go again.
I'm fair.
Got three again.
Dang. Nisha, find your own number and stick with it.
No, you still trying to copy me.
I don't want to be three. I don't want all these jokes to go in.
Well, I don't want to be three either. I'm trying to get all of them in.
Go, man. Shoot.
Okay. Sorry.
It's gonna do it, y'all.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
I said, I'm sorry. Whoa, one. One. Two. One. Three.
Damn.
One. Three. One.
Gang, gang.
I felt it.
Not really,
don't be confused
with Crypto Blood. I'm just me.
How you feel about
winning
this game?
You know, it took a lot. There were so many people against me.
You still gotta go against him. Whatever, give me the damn.
No, she don't.
Yes, she
do. No, he got first. There's no going against him. Okay. Yeah. I ain't gonna cheat like
that. Right. Well, how you feel like winning about that face off? How you feel about that?
You know, she had been saying a lot to the enemies. Uh-huh. You know, she had been telling everybody she was gonna whoop me, and that's not what happened. Uh-huh. And you know, when it came down to it, I had to pray. Uh-huh. You know, I think prayer avails. For those who are genuine at heart, she wasn't genuine, so when she kept trying to go against me, she kept losing.
Okay.
And I think that's what happened. So all I want to say is you got your enemies going against you.
Uh-huh.
You guys got to stand your ground.
That's it.
If they got colorful hair, they're going to lose every time.
Oh, man, it's against
the
hair.
You just have to know.
Okay.
What is he saying over there?
Because they close.
They're closing. But you know what? God will never close on you.
That's
pow.
It. That's it.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait, I got... Okay, y'all. Thank y'all for subscribing to our channel. We gotta end this, okay? At some point, this gotta end, right? All right. Thank you. I know it's my world. You know it's my world, but it really isn't a world without you in it. You know why? Cause y'all keep it spinning, and you already know the rest. Hey now, say now, and we're out.